35-year-old Jamie McLennan, native of Edmonton, an Islander draft choice 16 years ago.
And I don't know how you feel about that, but McLennan going in, I think that's real smart.
Same page, Pierre.
At this point in the game, it'd be nice to play running time and not to get anybody hurt for either team. All game long, we've had cameras ISO'd on Jerome McGinley and Henrik Zetterberg. Following today's game, you can go to NBCSports.com and listen to Bill, Ray, and Brett analyze some of their shifts. Check out Star Shifts at NBCSports.com.
McLennan's going to get a penalty here, slashing Johan Franzen. Not very smart by Jamie McLennan.
Again, obviously, the frustration is... Oh, my God!
Oh, what is he doing?
Oh, my God!
Well, that was just an
oh, no,
what is he doing?
That's imbecilic.
They throw him right out. Kiprasov will be back in.
Yeah, and they don't have a backup going. They're going to have to get a back... He's going to get suspended for that. That's insane. That's crazy.
Well, even though it seemed like a good choice at the time, it was a terrible move.
Yeah, no, that's terrible. That's so out of character for him. That is bizarre.
Unacceptable, Pierre. Doesn't matter if it's out of character. Unacceptable.
Oh, I agree. This is reprehensible. This is terrible.
Well, he was going to get an original call for slashing Franzen. Then he comes up and hits Franzen right in the midsection. And Marc Jonet comes right in. But he hacked Johan Franzen twice. The second time the call came from Jonet. Lennon coming in for Mika Kiprasov. There's one. Another one. There's two. There's the penalty. No problem. McLennan fell on his own. Jamie McLennan.
That's senseless.
Two for slash, five for slash, and a game misconduct.